Dignity, the state or quality of being worthy of honour. I'm Madeline Habib from Australia, and I'm the captain of Dignity One, the MSF Mediterranean rescue vessel. Migration is something that I hold very close to my heart. My father migrated from Egypt to the UK in the 1960s, and then when we wanted a better life, we migrated to Australia. If you have to leave your home because you're threatened or because there's no hope, then you should be able to travel safely, and that's something that I hold really close to my heart.
Okay. See, I do what you tell me then.
As captain, I have an overall responsibility for the vessel, working together with the field coordinator from MSF to make sure that we can carry out our rescue missions. I'm hugely impressed that MSF would have the vision to buy a ship and to start this kind of operation. It is very difficult to do these operations, and the possibility for something to go wrong is very real. We're giving hope and a voice and a face to these people. We're saving their lives. We're preventing them from drowning at sea. There's no doubt about that. It's a real need. Being on board Dignity One is empowering. Going into the what we call the women's area on board and seeing these young girls and just sitting with them and hearing a little bit about their stories and knowing that at least for the short time they're on board this ship, they are treated with dignity. This ship, before it was bought by MSF, was called Furore G. And furore, or furor in English, is like an outcry about something that's so outrageous that it causes a public uproar. And that's very much what's happened here, is there is a furor about migration, and we need to be part of it. MSF has changed the name of the ship to Dignity, and it means the state or quality of being worthy of honour. And I think that's such an important part of being a humanitarian, is to give people that dignity. And being a humanitarian is much more than just giving people medicine. It's recognizing everybody as an individual with a story, with a life, and with a right to a future.